Hello, I'm J.J. Abrams. When it was announced in 2013 that I would be directing a new Star Wars film, I immediately went to work looking to cast the next generation of heroes. And now, a month out from the film's release, I thought it might be fun to show you some of the never-before-seen screen tests. Please enjoy.
Chemistry test with Sofia Vergara and Daisy Ridley.
Hurry, the ship's leaving.
Yes! We need to go to space! Is it for the little minions?
What?
I love minions! The little yellow guy! They're so funny, you can't understand nothing they say!
Shaquille O'Neal reading for Chewbacca. Screen test, Javier Bardem.
I have a suggestion. Well, of course there is a lightsaber, you know? But maybe he's coming from here. You see it is coming from here? Eh? And then we have two little ones like a and they are very powerful.
John Boyega, testing for Finn.
A black stormtrooper. Yeah, right. A black stormtrooper.
Chemistry test for John Mayer and Daisy Ridley.
You saved my life. How can I ever repay?
We gotta use the force.
Dame Maggie Smith.
I'm sorry, what exactly am I to do with this?
Emma Stone for Ray, take five.
So, just before we start, I know that the Star Wars universe is very diverse, and I don't know if you saw the movie Aloha, but I can play a very convincing part Asian woman.
Winona Judd, testing for Ray.
I know you do a lot of father storylines, but what about one about a mama? Or a horse? Or the Lord Jesus Christ? Oh, yeah. Now we have it, fun.
All right, so I feel like the force is controlled through the eyes.
Wrong.
Is that George Lucas?
Not controlled through the eyes. I'm not George Lucas.
You are George Lucas, you know.
Not the George Lucas you're looking for.
Screen test, David Beckham.
So he's playing fishing. Oh, I'm a bendit.
No, please. No.
You will get me a Coke Zero?
We don't have any Coke Zero.
You will get me a Coke Zero?
George, we only have Diet Coke.
Find your lack of Coke Zero disturbing. Star Wars.
Chris Tucker, screen test.
Hey, can you feel the force coming out of my mouth? Coming.
Chemistry test, Michael Bublé and Daisy Ridley.
Another season, another reason for making Wookiee.
Danny DeVito auditioning for BB-8.
Right?
John Hamm.
I kind of wrote some of my own stuff. I think I gave you guys copies. So if you guys want to start, you have the first line. It's, what's up, Hamm Solo? And I'm like, how's it going, guys?
Leslie Jones, screen test.
Captain, we have entered the Romulan neutral zone, but our shields are at 12%.
That's great, Leslie, but that's Star Trek. We're making a new Star Wars.
Mother do you know how to talk?
Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe. Now it's laser time.